there's no sense in which private or voluntary actions can do this on their own. We need a mix of role of government, which is not doing its job right now. It's fighting wars rather than fighting poverty. But government together with the private or voluntary NGO sectors together, we can partner with the poor, the hungry, and those dying of illness to solve these problems.